Be here, episode 5 of Bloke on a Boat. We're up forward at the minute, and as you can see, it's quite nice outside at the moment, which is all good. Yeah, we left Algeciras, and we're now on our way to Cape Town. So heading down towards South Africa. So that would be cool because I've not been to South Africa before. Yeah, it's a 2-week sea passage, so we're now doing quite a bit of maintenance work. So I've been going around the ship, testing all the fire extinguishers, making sure they're all in good working order. In the big barrel. The big one, which is one of our monthly requirements, so we have to check these every month. And obviously when we're going around the vessel, it was a good chance to get a good tour, proper tour of the vessel now, and I got to see a big hard long shaft. Giggity giggity giggity. We also then had to do a demonstration of obviously how to use a fire extinguisher, just as a regular refresher for the guys.
Keep the fire 1-2 meters and aim the hose at the base of fire and then squeeze.
And we also got to play with the foam applicator, which is always good fun. Now taking you on a little tour, here's the captain's cabin, which is a bit naughty. As the weather's so nice, it's custom to all of the guys and all the crew to get together and have a barbecue. So we got the barbecue, had loads of meat, and yeah, had a nice evening. So that's pretty much what I've been getting up to this last week. week and a half. Been busy, obviously not really a lot to see land wise, but yeah, been busy with a lot of maintenance work on the deck and also having a bit of a laugh on the barbecue. So been a good couple of weeks. Until next time guys, ciao for now.